Mimo Bossi, the trickster one, huh? Okay, let's see what you have for me. Do you open something important? A ver. This shit's a workplace hazard. How do I turn that generator off?
Coño! That stings! How did anyone work around here with that? There's got to be a way to neutralize that poison.
Mimo Bossi, Hulu of wind, trickery, and luck. Could always use more of that.
Let's go.
Don't worry. I'm a friend. Easy. Vamos. Easy.
Please, I have kids.
Keep my distance.
Gracias.
Easy now. Easy.
No, just an animal.
Go. Whoa. Thank you. That's it. Let's put you back where you belong. What's happening? Coño! It's real! All of it! Isn't there something about a guardian? Good, Luz. Good kitty. You attacked me first. Remember? We're good now. You know, I'm really not a cat person. But I think I'm a ghost cat person. Juan, found a new Supremo.
Danny, nobody just finds a Juan Cortez Supremo.
Wooden rifle with runes, and the backpack has an animal skull.
That's not mine. Someone is ripping me off. You find them, Danny, you tell them to lawyer up and buy some fucking body armor.
Good luck suing gods.
What?
Hi. Stay strong.
Oye.
Hey, que
fucking
voila.
Danny Rojas is a legend.
How do you think el presidente will respond
Big
now?
Move, taking down the admiral. How are you?
I love that we killed Benitez.
Get that.
announcement. McKay Industries invests $100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay. He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. Revive! Chaos!
Batter up!
Let's go, Luso!
Blades, incoming!
Cojones!
Ah! sending out no one to quit!
Yeah.
freeze!
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe.
Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution.
We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
Soon. I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira, Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
Japanese, Gilberto.
Hey.
I'm still in shock. El Tigre and Honron in one day? Pinga.
I'm going to kill Castillo and McKay. Ojo por ojo.
Exactly. Now, I didn't call to check on your revenge meter.
It's pretty fucking high.
I'm sure it is, honey. I wanted you to know that I'm set up at La Moral's new HQ at Cardoso Mill. Come say hello when you can.
You got it, Gilberto.
Oh, and another thing, since we don't need a doorman anymore, Alfredo is looking for some adventure. You think Libertad could use him?
Sure thing. Send him to Benito. He could always use the help. Okay. Careful, Danny.
Dios mío! ¿Qué fue eso?
¡No! ¿Por qué?
¡Carajo!
Got a jammer.
Muy bien. But if you move in now, my download speed is going to be really slow.
And I bet McKay's building will be swarming with soldados.
Sí. So I highly recommend taking out more jammers or gearing up for a fight.
America, land of the free. Until you have to pay the doctor's bill, and then where does that freedom go? Out the window. That's what Clara and Libertad want for you. Fake choices and a broken country.
Yelena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip.
Ugly building for an ugly business.
Finger! Huh? Find out what that was. Now!
Tal! Vamos a conversar sobre esto.
Yelena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Hey, sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip.
Ugly building for an ugly business.
Are you okay?
Cúbreme.
Lena, right there, right there. I'm connected to a computer.
Hey, already downloading. I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one found McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on.
To a computer.
Already downloading. I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear the browser history. Hold on.
We got them where we want them!
Danny, I have the office schedule. Says McKay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers.
Come on.
Protect the Grand Star Server!
Yeah! Over here!
Infierno traidor!
Computer class.
Oh shit. Checking.
Lock out the soldados when I'm in there.
You got it, Danny.
I found Ruben!
Come on. How's it going there, backpack?
How do you think, you Yankee asshole?
Well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He was really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people? Oh, I can feel their love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight, because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
I'm moving!
What an hijo de puta. But hey, I got more intel on McKay and Castillo's poison operation.
What's our next move?
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard. Or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mill.
According to McKay's files, one of the old refineries has engineers working overtime on something called PG-240X. PG-240 is the poison they spray on tobacco leaves in the West to make viviro. My guess is that PG-240X is what they dropped on us at the hotel. So we are going to fuck up McKay's operation by destroying that old refinery from the inside. I sent Lucky Mama and a small team to secure the perimeter. They are waiting for you. Once you get inside the place, talk me through what you see. We'll figure out how to get it offline. Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Gracias, gracias. Viva libertad.
No hay problema.
nunca me tumbaron, ni nunca me tumbarán.